It is March 5th, 2019, and things are swell today.